Hey guys, in this short video I'll show you what happens when liquid chlorine contacts liquid ammonia. Liquid chlorine and liquid ammonia have practically the same boiling temperature, which means that physically mixing them should not lead to any changes in the form of flash evaporation of the gas due to a sudden temperature increase of one of the substances. But what will happen from chemical standpoint? Just bring the liquid chlorine test tube to the one with liquid ammonia and lets us observe white smoke forming. This is ammonium chloride, the forming of which can be the result of one of the following reactions: ammonia oxidation with chlorine, the reaction of chloramine forming, and ammonia's interaction with hydrogen chloride that forms as a result of interaction of chlorine and atmospheric moisture. Now I'll add a little liquid chlorine to liquid ammonia, and we'll see what's going to happen. Many of you would say that this explosion occurred because of nitrogen trichloride forming. Well, that could have been true if I poured liquid ammonia in liquid chlorine, because we need excess of chlorine to form nitrogen trichloride. That's why I think that the responsibility for the explosion should be on a rapid decomposition of chloramine. Now that forms as a result of the reaction because chloramine decomposes violently above minus 40 degrees Celsius. Apparently, the thing I showed to you is not a scientific experiment, it's just a demonstration of a what-if. Let me know in the comments what you think about this. Hope you enjoyed, see you in the next video.